scientific world, especially to the newer scientists and newer biologists, are coming to the same conclusions of as some very rare mystics have been offering. This message since the beginning of time. So science is beginning to reinforce and establish for itself in its own sweet way the sense that there is no such thing as an individual with a free will and choice. And the other side of science which is beginning to converge is physicists are seeing the whole as a unified whole. What's being established by scientists is that the whole of the multi-universe, the apparent multi-universe is unified. It's one thing. So that's why there seems to be more opening to this than there was. But it's very rare that you'll come across this message. You'll come across a lot of messages that sound like, but if you, there's one very simple test really, if that person is offered to help you, just forget it.